Dag 3 van Pukkelpop, dat is de dag van Queens of the Stone Age, maar ook de dag van Brody Dale, dat is de vrouw van zanger Josh Homme van Queens of the Stone Age en ze zit hier vandaag bij ons. Hallo Brody.
Hallo.
This is the second time at Pukkelpop. You stood here before with the Distillers in 2004. Are you glad to be back?
Yeah, it's funny. I couldn't remember what it looked like and then I got here and I was like, oh yeah, it's boardwalks. That's what it looks like. Yeah, I remember. I love this festival. It's really good. It's a really great one.
If you compare it to the ones in America, is it bigger, better, the same?
I don't know. I think the Europeans have definitely got it over on the Americans. They're getting better. I mean, Coachella is really nice, but I think, you know, you guys kind of win.
Your album, Diplo Love, came out in the spring. Yeah, it's kind of really different. Now you're doing it alone. Well, not really alone, but was it easier to do this by yourself?
Yeah. I was, you know, I don't know, it was different. It was fun. It was kind of the only choice I had, you know. That's why it kind of became a solo record, because I have two kids, so I don't have very much time. So just to go in and do everything myself is easier. Plus I get to play the drums and you know, bass, and that's where it's at.
But is it more scary to be here on your own? Well, not, you have a band obviously, but more scary because it's your name?
No, I don't, you know, The Exorcist is scary, but putting my own record out is not really scary, you know.
Now, I heard your kids on it too. How was it to record with them?
We had a big gap in that song, and Alan and I were, Alan Johannes, who produced it with me, we were like, what are we doing here? And I had just filmed my kids in the bath, so we took that, them laughing, and put it in there, and it fit perfectly, so it was kind of meant to be.
So it wasn't a really studio recording thing or something?
No, it was just an iPhone, like, crappy iPhone recording.
You brought them, how are they experiencing all this?
They love it. They love being on tour. Yeah, they just ride their scooters around and eat lots of dessert and stay up until 3 in the morning. I mean, it's pretty good.
So they really come watch you too, or no?
They can watch me because I usually play it earlier, but and sometimes they get to watch. Those were two women that I thought about, you know, I love their voices, and that's why.
And they really wanted to work with you too?
They said yes, I guess that means yeah.
Now the album came out in the spring. Do you have any idea how it's doing in Belgium?
I have no idea. I don't pay attention to stuff like that anymore.
Okay, so everybody has to buy it after this evening. I wish you a nice concert here at Pukkelpop. Are you going to see anybody else?
St. Vincent and Portishead. I can't wait to see Portishead. I'm really excited.
Okay, have a nice evening.
Thank you, too. Ain't no worries, I'm my baby.